What the fuck did I just grapple? Oh, I just pressed Q. I didn't grapple anything. Fuck. Bleh. I'm gonna try. Ooh, maybe I can just run and jump to there. That fucking works for me. Nah, here we go. Here we go. Progress! Yay! It only took me like fucking forever. That might not be exactly how you're supposed to do that, but I don't give a shit at this point. Well, let's have another pervasive of the surroundings. I don't get the what? That opens that, and there's another goddamn gate. I've got like 3 freaking seconds. Actually, up we go. And not do anything. Let's see. Maybe we can grapple onto that now? Yeah! There is a flaw in your gate, Mr. Gate. I kinda meant to, whatever. Ooh-ho-ho-ho. Aww. I don't like the look of that shit. Something to shoot. I think we're out of range. I don't know if I wanted to do that. I think I wanted to do that, but I don't think I wanted to do that. Maybe. This is still like the first level of the set too, Jesus. Come on. Ooh. What are those things? Fuck if I know. Anyway. Ah. Hello. Okay. And can't get up there. Or can we? I don't know. Don't see a way. Just go depressed or something? No. Maybe we just gotta outrun the damn thing. I don't know. boulders are no match for me. Or, I guess that wasn't a boulder, that was like a big ball. Big balls. Lots of big balls in this game. Wouldn't be a Tomb Raider game without big balls. Shotgun! And... key. You found Key of Atlas. Nice. Ah, shit. How do we get back across? I guess I have to lower the other one? Or something? This is what is known as not thinking ahead. Let's go back up here and see if there's a way across from this side. I don't think we can make that gap. Make rocks in the ceiling. Maybe we can just shoot it. Shoot the lever. Aw. Maybe we can make that pillar. Yeah! Secret my ass. Considering you pretty much have to do that to get back across. Right then. So that's one of what, the four keys we need? God, this is gonna be a long ass level. I wanted to do all of this area like I did, with the last set, but I might not be able to if all the levers are gonna be- levers? All the levels are gonna be this long. But we shall see. We shall see. Oh, well that's nice. Extend the bridge after the fact. It seems the Poseidon door is also open. Let's see how the hell we get over there. I have no freaking... Wait a minute. Wait a goddamn minute. I spy with my little eye a possibility. What's that for? Something over there, I guess. Another switch. Not quite what I was expecting, but I will not complain. And this does... it opens up Damocles? Something? And now we're back at the bottom.